Same divine light, so we all are equal. We all are like same. There is no difference. There is no casteism in Sikhs. Sikhs don't believe in anything. Whether you are a Hindu, be a good Hindu. If you are a Christian, be a good Christian. But in our temple, in our Gurudwara, all are welcome. And we believe all are equal, so we all sit together and have food together. Whether you are rich, or you are poor, you are a President Barack Obama, or an ordinary person like me, if he goes to the Gurudwara, he will sit with us and have food, because we believe we all are equal. So I was telling him about the Golden Temple. I don't know if you know about that.
No.
This is called Golden Temple,
okay,
or the Gurudwara.
Yes.
It is built in the city of Amritsar, which is in the state of Punjab.
Okay, yes.
From where the Sikhs come. Yeah, India, Punjab. So it has four doors in four different directions, which says people from north, west, east, west, they are all welcome in the Gurudwara. In this particular place, we have 24 hours free food. People can come and have free food anytime. And it's all voluntary basis. The Guru is like teacher.
Yes.
And we had 10 teachers, 10 masters. And first master was Guru Nanak, who was born in 1469 in the state of Punjab.
Yes.
Now, that part of Punjab is now in Pakistan after the division in 1947. So Guru Granth Sahib, Guru's teacher, Granth is holy scripture, and Sahib is like just to give respect.
Yes.
Because Guru Granth Sahib is a holy book for Sikhs, but also Sikhs believe it as a living Guru.
Yes.
Because the 10th master, he said, after me, Sikhs will not have any living master, any living Guru. The only living Guru will you have will be this holy book, which is Guru Granth Sahib. Sikhs treat this book as a living person, as a living teacher, and they give this book the same regard and same respect what you give you to a living king. It's like king for us, royal king for us. So that's what they treat it. But the real meaning is that you have to read it, understand it, and practice in your life. Sikhs believe to remember God with every breath of their life. So the concept in Sikhism is that you never know when you're going to die. And where is God? Like, we believe that God is everywhere. God is in all human beings, all the animals, all the living creatures, has been created by God. So how you can remember God and serve God? So we believe, the Sikhs believe, that by serving other people, you are serving God. Help others, help people who are in trouble. That's Saint Julius. So that's why that sword is a two-edged sword, which is there to help people who are in problem. It is not to kill mercilessly anybody. It is just to, whenever there is a need, you should be polite, you should be humble to a certain extent. After that, if you see the cruelty is being done, you have to defend yourself, you have to defend others. So he said, you don't have to change yourself. You just be like the way that God has created you. So that's why we don't cut any of our hair. Like, I have longer hair than you have. So just to cover my hair, I wear the turban.
My name is Jasbir Arora,
yes,
and
yes.
I did my PhD in chemistry from India. Now, for almost last 6-7 years, I am working at School of Medicine at the University of Pennsylvania, where I am involved in doing cancer research. But till December last year, 2011, I was the secretary of this Gurdwara. I was part of the management team, but still I am working as a volunteer.